You say what?
Vlog life
be like. Visiting Santiago. It is like 8 in the morning. Everybody is really tired.
So
we're headed to Santiago. It's about 2 hours from where we stay. We're spending the whole day out there. Y'all, last night we felt an earthquake. Like, it was crazy. So
point one.
But everybody's on the magnitude, so tired, and I'm
on the Richter scale,
goes like
exponentially larger. So.
So we just got to Santiago. We are getting off the bus now. Cleo, how are you feeling? I washed my hair last night and it smells so good. I can smell it. It smells excellent.
And it's very important to know, first of all, that all the objects here are original. There are no replicas at all.
And now we're all just sitting around, we're about to go to lunch. Hopefully the lunch is better than it has been in the past couple days, especially since we're in a different city, but we'll keep our fingers crossed for this. Another location. And we are at another museum. Hopefully it's real quick or whatever. It's been nice, but I don't do this.